You're going to be on Ed Sheeran performing.
What, playing it?
Oh, well,
I hope so.
Yeah.
I hope so.
Yeah. I don't think so. No, my little brother's here, so I think I'm going to find a corner with him
and just
watch it all unfold. I love that boy. He knows I love that boy. But we're not going to be friends. Not because we argue, because that arguing's just whatever, we're going to argue. That's bullshit. But I mean, we're not going to be friends anymore because he holds me responsible for him being stabbed.
I'd have had 3 months, to be fair, because that psycho tune by Kasabian is not fucking nowhere near as good as Wall of Glass. And I know they think it is, and I know the people voted for it and all that, but deep down, it fucking ain't. Now, I ain't a greedy person, right, but I'm just letting people know in case they don't know. And Tom knows it, and Serge knows it.
What's happening, you right?
Mm-hmm.
I hope you're all right. I did see this happen.
Yes, wrist, elbow, rib.
Not to stop to...
His lyrics and his, like, cool rhythm patterns, like... I remember listening to his first album and was just like, just so different to anything that I'd heard before. And I'd never really been into singer-songwriters before that, but there was something about it that was just a little bit like cooler. And although he was talking, like when I was younger, I thought that love was really boring and people singing about who they love. I thought it was just like so tragic. And like listening to Ed's lyrics, they were just like a lot cooler. Yeah. And like I don't know, like little like younger me was just really, really into that. And like, I just thought it was really, yeah, I just like for a second I was like, oh, I actually feel something right now. It's really nice.